50 years ago, Britain's poor were hidden away in slum housing. Half a century later, has anything really changed?
You might have a roof over your head technically, but you don't feel part of society. You can't act as though you are.
All we are is numbers on a piece of paper.
It's not only me that's been let down by the system. There's thousands of people out there.
They just leave you to rot.
Slum Britain, 50 years on. Tuesday at 10 on Channel 5.